Thank you for using Enemeez as your choice for constipation or your bowel care needs. The Enemeez formulation is safe and effective. Enemeez is administered in a compact application tube, making an evacuation a simple and quick process. Please note, Enemeez is to be used rectally as an enema. It is not a suppository. To begin, twist off and remove tip from applicator tube. To ensure a smooth rectal insertion, place a few drops of the tube's liquid contents onto the shaft prior to insertion. Also for your comfort, apply liquid contents or lubricant to the anus before inserting the mini enema tube. For best results, lay on your left side with knees bent prior to application, transferring to the toilet. Other suggested positions include sitting on a toilet or kneeling while lowering the head and bowing the chest forward. With steady pressure, gently insert the tube into the rectum with care. Insert up to the shoulder of the tube only. Squeeze to empty the liquid content. Keep the tube squeezed until it is removed from the rectum. After the content has been emptied, remove the disposable tube and discard. A fast, predictable result typically occurs in 2 to 15 minutes. Please remember to follow the package instructions or consult your physician. Enemeez, minimizing bowel care time, maximizing lives.